Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity. Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
In this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Stunner. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here. Bam, what a slap. She's trying to create space. Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, a shin breaker.
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
Oh, God. To the arm. Flair just ragdolled to the outside. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Stomping. Ouch. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Charlotte, a step ahead there. How insulting is that? Yes. Boom. Nice. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not.
We got company. Here she comes.
She is going to make a big-time impact, and here it comes. Straight forearm. Locked down. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Lacey Evans in full control.
Sasha Banks not looking good here.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
A humiliating slap.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
That was just what Banks needed to solidify the upper hand against Charlotte here.
Placed in the corner.
In full control here. Face first.
Straight upside down in a tree of woe. Oh, look at that slam. And she's a step ahead of Banks.
Nice leg pick.
He drops.
That was
great. Ready to see. Yep, looking for the submission. Laring that area down here.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
Nice escape.
Charlotte with the boot.
Into the cover.
1, 2, 3.
And Charlotte is your winner.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Could this chapter have been the end of this long storied rivalry between Charlotte and Sasha Banks?
I certainly hope so. Charlotte Flair continues to cement her legacy, and hopefully Sasha Banks has learned to stop nipping at the heels of the Queen.